This should be a thrilling match in the Continental Cup. Welcome to it from me, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith.
It's a pleasure to be here, Martin.
Been such a good competition, hasn't it, Alan, to get to this stage? And we're really full of anticipation about the semi-finals.
Oh, we've been treated to some excellent football from these two teams, full of match winners, so we should be expecting some thrills today.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
And it's out of play. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Perez. On to the attack now. Now Wilson. Yoda. First touch was poor. It's a neat put.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Here's the shot.
And he's tried the chip here, but he's got right underneath it.
Just trying to be a bit too clever. And in the end, missed by a margin.
Perez. Khedira. Here's Chiellini. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Rivera. Yoda. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Pogba. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
For White. Anthony. Well, they're in a good position here. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. And in he goes with the tackle. Wilson.
Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.
Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands.
Jordan, with great vision here, in with a chance to bring them level.
It's out for a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Gets his cross in.
Great goalkeeper, great save.
Goal! It's a bit of a setback for them, their ambitions in the Continental Cup. And it's level here.
Well, I think defensively the manager will look at it and he'll see so many faults in the way they conceded that.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Chiellini. Khedira. on the attack here.
Neatly intercepted. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end.
Shots on here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
He's made the save.
Rivera. Jordan.
Yoda.
Good vision.
There's some potential in this move.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
For White.
Perez.
Quite clearly a free kick.
Cleared away by the defender.
He's coming forward with some danger.
And a slide tackle, very successfully done.
Barton.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. To put them in front. Great defending right on the line.
He's got it away.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Now Wilson.
Work really to read the intention of the pass.
Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it.
Trying to slip it through. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't have shots off. Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
And the crossing position is a good one, thanks to the advantage played by the ref.
That's a splendidly timed slide tap.
Well, the referee...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And that's going to be a free kick.
It's Wilson.
Pogba.
Jordan.
I like the look of this attack.
The shot's on.
Well, it looked a bad miss. I
think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Perez. Barton.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Wilson.
Just read the intentions of...
Shots on here. And they've scored.
It's a Continental Cup match with a lot riding on it. Not just a place in the next round, but the reputation of the players. And I'm afraid one or two have done their reputation a disservice with the way that goal went in.
Oh, they have done. And the onus now on the strikers up the other end.
Oh, this is tough. This is a team that struggles to win week in, week out. Now they have to win, otherwise they will be relegated in this final game.
You do get some strange old results when desperation comes into it, and make no mistake, these are desperate times for this side.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Well, this could lead to a goal if he loses the ball.
Barton.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And shoots!
That's gone behind for a corner.
Going for goal!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play for White.
Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Neatly intercepted. Throw in to come.
Barton.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw in. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
He's got his shot off now. And he put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Barton. Khedira.
Good defending. It goes out wide again.
Perez.
Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition.
Khedira.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Well, the flag's up, and he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Just failed to look across the line.
Khedira. Barton.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
And they've cut it out.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He went in well.
Perez.
And it's going to be a throw here. It's going to be another throw now. Now James. Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Got to keep his nerve here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Goal!
Well, that's a disastrous goal to concede. They had the lead and moving towards the 3 points they need to stay up, but that lead is now gone.
Well, the situation isn't hopeless, but they've just got to make sure they keep their heads up out there.
K
Chiellini.
A return ball. Attacking well here.
He's made the save.
To score! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
That would be a throw.
He could have got a free kick by going down. He didn't. All credit to him.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Put the corner in the middle.
Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Gonna try one now.
That would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go.
Real opening now!
It's a goalkeeper save there, but not a difficult one.
Lovely, incisive pass. In on the goalkeeper. It could be a chance.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Corner given.
Corner swung in.
Diverted.
Coming on strong. And he's tried his shot from long range.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Perez. Khedira.
That's good movement forward here. Presented possession to the opposition now. White. Well, the referee... Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Now that's a throw. Chiellini. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Is Chiellini. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
It's going to be his throw here. Yamaguchi. Now James. Bob. moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
And they're trying to dispossess him. Proper tackle that.
Barton. Khedira. Turn pass. Perez.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Neatly intercepted. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
Opportunity here.
Oh, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Bob. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Getting forward well as a team now.
He's got it away. Well, that'll be a throw.
Tight to the touchline and another throw.
Oh, can he get it away here?
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
And they've cut it out. For White. Excellent interception.
Guiding the pass through.
Here's a chance.
Turned aside there by the keeper.
Put in from the wide area. Very good distance to the clearance.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Now he's looking for support. And it's gone for a corner.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch. So the
opportunity now.
Tipped over by the keeper there.
And the decision is a corner here.
Put the corner in the middle.
Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. For White.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Moving forward with some danger to the off. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Got to get a goal to stay up. What a dramatic scenario.
Well, they're giving themselves a chance. That's all you can say at the moment. maybe one of those players can produce a little bit of inspiration to save the team.
Swung in from the corner. The corner's taken out everyone in the middle and just sailed away. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
Here's a chance to attack.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. It's a good cross.
Goalkeeper.
It's going to be a brilliant finale here. 5 minutes to go, and they're still level, the two teams. Good vision. The whistle's gone, it's a foul. And it's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Shots on here. That would be a throw. Perez. Pushing forward again in the search for a winning goal. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, we've finished after 90. Well, we're all level after 90 minutes, so it's on to extra time. It's underway.